These very powerful molecular genetic techniques, either a SNP array or array CGH, are used and are recommended to patients by their doctors if they are either carrying a known heritable disorder that we can then use these techniques to find whether or not their embryos are carrying those, or if we are interested in making sure that the embryo is not having too many or too few chromosomes, which can also lead to problems.